first of all, for having me. I've been hearing about, you know, this for years, and I hear about these expos, and I always used to wonder what they were about, but we never had the chance to really have them in our own country, let alone our own city. So I'm really happy you all are here. I can't wait to walk around and do a little bit of shopping. But before that, we'll speak a lot about my love and your love, which is diving. And yeah, I'm really excited. I actually had to shoot an underwater sequence for my film Kill Dil, and my diving guru, who is Anees Aidenwala, he's not here. His wife is here somewhere, Sharmeen. She's here. Oh, there she is. So they are actually the reason I started to dive. They taught me in Mumbai, and then they took me all around the world. They arrange all my diving trips. So it's because of them that I really dive. But I started in 2013. 2014 is when I started. So 5 years. So I'm a baby, new baby.
Well, I'm sure many like me may be present over there. Just to know what you like in particular about the sport.
What I like the most about diving, no phone network underwater. Nobody can call me. My manager cannot call me and tell me any work. Honestly, I used to hear a lot of these scuba divers who used to say, you know, it's like meditation. Some people say, you know, it's as good as a drug. Some people say, you know, it's the most peaceful thing. It always used to be theory for me. Sure. And then I remember my first time that I ever did a dive was in Bali. And I think that when I came out from my first dive, I think I was a changed person. I'm not a very sporty person. This was literally the only sport which was in my life. And I got addicted very quickly. And now I try at least to take 2 or 3 diving trips every year. And yeah, it's something that I cannot live without anymore.
I sum it up like a detox program for you.
I mean, it really is. Honestly, it is a detox program because I actually leave my phone behind. I've done land-based diving. I've done liveaboard diving. And I literally love to just forget about my phone. You know, that's the main thing. And I've made so many friends all over the world, you know, people who were on the boats with me or my instructors or the resorts that I've stayed in or, you know, the liveaboards. We meet so many new people. Wow. So I've made so many like friends all over the world now. So it's amazing.
When you say all around the world, where all around the world would you be diving?
I think I would say some of my favorites have been Sipadan. I loved Sipadan. Okay. I went there with Sharmeen and Anees, of course. I love the Maldives. It's one of my favorites because it's just so easy to get to.
Superb.
Yeah, I love the Maldives. I did my liveaboard also at Maldives, actually. I did the Great Barrier Reef in Australia, of course. Unfortunately, we must do something to make it better, but at least I can say I've dived there. What else?
Where else?
I've forgotten. Sharmeen? Oh, Palau, of course. How can I forget? I love, love, love Palau. Very exotic. Very few people get to actually go there in their lifetime. I've gone there twice because I loved it so, so much. So some of my favorites.
Any anecdotes on your that would just cross your mind?
I think the experience that has stayed with me the most has been when I was in the Maldives with the whale sharks. Mm. And I think that was one of my favorite thing. And I also did a dive where I was at the cleaning station and I was with 14 mantas for 70 minutes. Whoa. And it was my first Nitrox dive, so I did a really long dive. And even at the safety stop, I was just like surrounded by mantas, so I can never forget that experience. So Maldives has actually given me a couple of good dives. And Palau.
Super.
No, calm down. There are more locations also. Maldives wale bahut khush ho rahe. In Palau this time, I did, the Japanese wrecks, the World War II wrecks. I did an underwater chandelier cave. I did some crazy diving. It was amazing. I can like never stop talking, so you should interrupt me. At the risk of sounding morbid, I think it is more important for the youth to take care of our planet, our oceans, and be healthier than most of us adults. Honestly, things are changing really, really rapidly, whether it is the oceans, whether it is mental health, the social pressures. suddenly it seems to be a tougher life. So it is so much more important that we have conversations, we talk to each other. Everybody is now so much more connected with social media, with the internet, that I think it should be easier for all of us to safeguard ourselves and safeguard our mental health illness. So my suggestion would be talk about it more.
And I'd love to invite you to Lakshadweep to come and swim with us in the
Kadmat
Bangaram. And you tell us when, and we take you all the way to Lakshadweep.
I will be
welcome
there,
to
sure.
Lakshadweep, Pariniti. Thank you
so much. That's a lovely question. First of all, really proud that you're taking this up. I genuinely believe diving is a sport for everyone. People think it's only for really good swimmers or really athletic people. I want to tell you today, it is for everybody. It is especially for people who might not be that sporty or active. I was that person 5 years ago and I took up diving. Having said this, I have been to a few resorts and diving schools who actually take care a lot of people with differences, people with maybe some sort of disability or any kind of challenge. They take care a lot. I have seen special boats go out, special ways of carrying out equipment. There is a lot of help, there is a lot of safety taken care. But of course, I think, like I said, diving has been there for years, but I think that the world is awakening to it now. So I'm sure in another couple of years, there will be no difference between the aspects or features for you guys, for us, for children, for, you know, senior citizens. Anybody will be able to dive, I think. Before going, just thank you so much for coming out here. I think all of us in this room are solely responsible for spreading the word. Let's do it. We all love to dive. Let's make other people also love to dive like us. And thank you so much for having me, and I will be here whenever you call me. Thank you so much.